Hey guys, welcome back to another exciting tutorial from FX Graphix. Today I'm going to show making lollipop in Illustrator. Open your Illustrator document. First you have to create brush. Make a small rectangle as width 25 and height 50. Then copy the rectangle. Change the color. Then both rectangle make 10 time copy. Make slant at objects. Create rounded rectangle on that objects. With Shaft Builder tool, hold Alt and make subtract unwanted area. Then delete the rounded rectangle. In brush window, make new brush. Select art brush. Direction is right to left. Then OK. Use spiral tool. Make modify the spiral. Then apply the created brush. Increase the stroke size. Make expand appear rants. Create color swatch for gradient. Set the color lighter and darker. Then apply the color to expanded object. Use gradient to align the gradient color. Then create small white object and reduce the opacity and blur it. Then copy it. Now create stick with rectangle. Apply white gradient. Your ill make shadow for stick. That's it. Thanks for watching this tutorial. If you like this tutorial, please click on thumbs up. Share this video. And subscribe for more tutorials.